I'm just telling you, we need to take advantage of the time that we have here together.
Fuck yeah.
Hello?
This time's very valuable. Ready?
Okay. Yeah, I'm super ready. Let's go. Grinding. Hello, everyone. I don't know if you're... Yeah, I mean, you know what this is. We're just grinding. Enjoy.
I forgot what it's like to, like, not kill stuff in, like, one hit.
Yeah, I was kind of confused when I hit that shmoo.
You wanna kill all the iPods, because, like, you can do, like, your glitchy one-hit kill with them, and I can't do that.
I'm sure you can do it if you, like, timed it, right?
Yeah. Ow, what I'm the, sure I probably could if I, like, super try hard. Okay.
Well, be a little try hard. No. You need to be level two, okay. Try hard.
I'm a little scared to say this, but we realize that the amount of experience is the same no matter what we do. Therefore, do you want to try to run through this or not?
The amount of experience isn't the same no matter what we do.
For the items, yes, it is. The only thing you get more experience from is killing the boss. That's it. Once you kill the boss, that's everything else is the same.
What? No, because when you rush through, you only get like 50 experience or whatever.
No.
Didn't we?
Remember, because that's how we died, because we were like, oh, we're just quickly grinding through it to
I thought maybe that changed or something. Oh, that's a mod.
I don't think so.
That mod.
Well,
let's kill-
supposed to be bubbling us, remember.
Well, let's at least kill Urgurgrak. Yeah, I forgot bubbles. I forgot because we're actually doing a challenge level now, instead of, you know, easy mode.
Well, I mean, it is still kind of easy
only
mode,
level two. It's like medium mode.
Taking damage still kind of hurts.
Medium rare.
Okay, so now we can just, like,
kind of
cruise through this part.
Woo! More crayon or some hollow cavern?
I don't care. You go to the cavern. Because I definitely don't want to go to the jungle. Like, so this is actually, like, good. I want to skip the jungle. The
jungle's scary. That's fine.
Jungle's terrible.
I don't know what I want.
Okay, so we get about roughly 1,100 experience right there, okay?
Okay.
Roughly 1,100 experience. Keep that in mind.
Why did Discord just kick me out? Discord, what do you want?
What? Credit boost? Really?
Oh. I didn't know that was
a thing. Yeah, say, was that like... Do we have that? Is that one that we have?
I don't remember having that one.
I don't see that. That must be a new one.
Oh, I didn't defeat enough schmooze.
No. Not the schmooze.
Anything for... our calcums. I don't really want to...
Yeah, I got another Glib-Glob card.
I'm just gonna, I don't have enough time to roll, whatever. If I get enough, I'll complete it. But we can just waste so much time at the quest board.
Watch it. Oh, yeah, I forgot about the strawberry Cheerios. They're not as hard as, these ones are the Skittles. What are the things that shoot the strawberry Cheerios? Where was that? Is that the Plague Beast
That's the
area?
Shrooms.
Shrooms shoot the strawberry Cheerios. Right, these are Skittles. Yeah.
The
I forgot.
RPC call failed because the function die does not exist in any script.
Excuse me?
I got a development.
Did you get another like error code?
Yeah.
No. Are we trying to like spawn the boss and kill him? Or are we
we can. Oh, I guess we'll already do. Oh hello.
Oh god. He's inside me.
Apparently he's mad at you.
Yeah, I didn't even do anything, I'm just sitting over here not doing anything.
I'm pretty sure where the heck did you go? I'm trying to chase him down. There he is. I need to be real close to actually hit him, because the weapon is silly.
Oh, hello.
Okay, there's a lot of eggs I'm bouncing into.
Okay, we need to, like, move to the left. To the left, to the left.
Okay. I can't hit you, because I was thinking the same thing. What level are we?
Like, 60.
Yep, actually, that's pretty close. Okay, these rocks kind of hurt, actually.
Challenge 2, bro. Everything hurts.
Not that much. Challenge level 3, isn't it? Bug harvest? Oh, yeah, we have had bug harvest.
I was kind of expecting to, like... God damn it, Sean. I was kind of expecting to run into the mini-boss.
Oh, that's our...
Like, with our luck, you know, like...
And turns out to be super degrade around challenge level 2.
There's so many goddamn, like... stuff around here. There's not an area I want to fight, no, like, in a cavern. Tiny, like, little shaft in the cavern.
Shaft.
You got him. Okay, you got him, like, down there, don't you?
Yeah, he's dead.
Is he?
Yes.
Well, I can't get down there to get my exp.
Your exp?
God damn it, rocks. Yeah, I leveled up.
Nice, get out of here. Don't mine all the way through.
We're not gonna spawn a third one, Sean, come on. Another holocaust.
Done before.
Helmets. Okay, so right here, 1024, okay? That's okay. What we get. This next one, let's kinda... Let's speed run it without killing the boss, okay?
Okay.
Let's just, like, not farm anything. Not necessarily go quick, just don't kill anything, just for the sake of testing.
You can buy resist heat for 5,000.
Also give me some health, because I'm, like, dying.
Alright, go over here by the chopboard. Yeah, wolf fragments, woo. Hey, defeat rock scarab. That's my quest. But I don't need that, so I'll just roll it. Slug mothers. Ooh, we can go to the jungle. Alright.
No, we're not.
Never. Oh yeah, I guess we're on challenge, aren't we?
Yeah, we're never going to the jungle again for to challenge, again. If I can help it. We're never doing that.
This is all trash, but like I said, we don't waste our time here.
I have, like, PTSD from the jungle.
Well, it's pretty scary. I don't blame you.
Alright.
Come on, it's back. Let's go.
Alright, so don't kill the boss. We're cruising. Right. Our own speed. Anything. Your hands to yourself. Ow. Let's just collect this gold chest, get punched in the face by a Skittle, and then just keep moving.
Delicious Skittles. Speaking of which, I have like a 6-pound bag of gummy bears.
Oh, that sounds awesome.
Yeah, it's delicious, but also awful.
Because you're going to get fat. Become a diabetic.
So I eat it. I myself.
So it's like 80 experience left, less, for not doing anything.
Alright, I suppose. I did not want that tastier, but okay.
So that 80 is probably roughly like what you get for killing the boss.
Almost a late ghost element.
Mine's probably about the same then. Yeah, almost level 8. Actually, I have like the tiniest of slivers.
Dung beetles. Only one dung beetle.
Ready?
Yep, so pretty. Mess around with this job board all day.
Okay, so watch out for the strawberry Cheerios. So are we killing stuff then, or are we gonna like do the same kind of like speed cruise?
Well, I guess we don't really need to kill stuff, because all we get for killing stuff is that. And Azarius ring. I don't remember that being a thing. Someone's making some terrible noises outside my door. Window, not my door. My door's on the other side. What is this? What are you?
It's the ghost. Don't you remember the ghost?
No, I don't remember the ghost. Oh, and now everything's mad at me.
Yeah, there's like little like ghosty goose.
Well, the ghost the ghost infected my development console, and now it's mad at me. Oh, wait. Okay, now I remember the ghost. For challenge levels. Hey, it's Shroom Knight. Please, development console, go away.
It's weird, because I haven't gotten that. It must just be like a,
maybe.
Not a host issue right now.
Oh, it went away.
Hello! Mana regen. Excellent.
I didn't even see what he gave me. So they rolled away again.
It's probably a mod. Oh, there's a ghost.
Dude, ghost, back off.
Right?
Ash and dust is it's not fair.
Dude, I'm reckoning with these crits.
Alright.
Okay.
You got hit pretty hard. Drop catching that guy, though.
Thanks. I saw him following my natural awesome instincts. I was like, oh, I gotta catch this thing.
I gotta save the baby.
Yeah. I'm gonna be a good father.
There you go, those paternal instincts.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, I forgot that there's like a big guy there.
It's a bully. Bully! Man, he's a really, like, just terrible boss. Alright, not jungle, so temple time.
Shoot a pulse rifle at him. Deserted rune? I suppose we could.
Because we're not going to the jungle.
Yep.
And we could go back to the first place, but I don't think that's super effective.
You weren't quick enough.
Well, because I'm looking at this stuff. Crit damage, on crit damage, mon.
I didn't get anything.
Yeah, crit damage, mon.
I guess I'll take a flutterfly? I don't know. I didn't get it, you got it.
I think I might have gave you my mod. Hold on.
Was it crit damage?
Yeah, it's crit damage.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that. No, I'm just kidding. I actually didn't get it.
Well, I don't know where it went, but I'm not gonna.
Because crit damage is actually like pretty good. Yes. It's actually a pretty good one.
Ancient Guards has spice seeds on me? I don't think so. Nope, let's go. No time is now.
Yeah, we can do that crap some other day. Like we said, we could stay here for like days and do.
Just reroll stuff. Delivery quests, deliver them, get more delivery quests.
Yeah. Oh god, I forgot about the puckered buttholes.
Oh yeah, those guys.
They're actually like pretty weak. Okay. You must have like nerfed them because like I just killed them in one hit. Okay, why are all this stuff dying in one hit?
The ancient guards aren't because I didn't really hit them correctly.
Oh, maybe I was critting them. I didn't realize it because I just like critted the shit out of that. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, they definitely got nerfed.
One crit kills the butthole.
It used to take quite a bit of effort to kill.
I wonder if they put in an aberrant, like, aberrant shroom, or, like, whisper woods, or whatever it is.
Probably not.
That'd be scary. I don't want to deal with that.
Because it's relatively new, like,
I'm not looking forward to, like, playing that level on challenge mode. Like,
no?
We have to at some point, because, like, we're just that cool that we got to do
obviously,
it,
we can't just never do those levels. But we'll have to be, cautious.
Extra cautious.
We should also consider, you know, the possibility that we should have to run away.
Oh yeah, definitely. With how hard it was to kill that guy? Oh yeah. What's supposed to be next? Bifrost or Plaguelands? I don't remember. I think it's Plaguelands. Was it gonna go Plaguelands, Bifrost?
Sure. You have to kill the boss guy. It's your boss man.
Remember like how scared we used to be of the Plaguelands dude, too?
I missed that. It used to be a little scary.
The Plaguelands boss?
Yeah. Because he used to be a lot faster.
Scary, dude. Yeah. Yeah, I'm actually like full on stuff, so hang on a second. Inventory's actually full.
If I can do anything here, deliver 10 spicy seeds. Oh, yeah, spicy seeds.
Do 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 do. Don't don't.
Where are we going?
To Scary Land.
On the Playlands.
What rings? Galahad. Every time I hear Galahad, it reminds me of Talos Principle. So I'm pretty sure that's like one of the names of like one of the things in there.
I'm not
familiar. Oh, actually, I did get that crit damage mod. Do you want that back?
That would be kind of. I mean, it's a pretty useful mod, so yeah. Ancient Golem. If we go back, I'll do that quest.
Because yeah, Talos Principle is on sale. Like, God, that game's so good. Love that game. Just pick it up.
You told me. Told me a lot. You've recommended it to me like 8 times.
Well, buy it then. Listen to my recommendations. Actually, I could use a health board real quick.
Right.
Yeah, I don't know why you did that either.
Where did I put my crystals? Where did I store my crystals?
Don't you have like a bank?
Right here.
Tier? That's where I put like all my money and all my crystals and stuff. Yeah. Well, my art collection.
The like Aetherlight crystals, not the fragment crystals. I have everything all mixed there. You have to touch these things.
Touch it to fishy?
Don't touch it, Avicii.
Okay, your like lightning bolts are like kind of scary. I appreciate you not doing them around me.
You're triggering me.
Okay.
Wasn't me. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, hello.
Oh, we got a lot of things out here that are trying to touch us.
Wait, right in the middle of it all. I don't know how I'm still getting an occasional echo. Yep, there it is. Maybe Discord's just so it's sensitive.
Oh, he's vulnerable now. Yeah, I mean, we can play around with it a little bit too. Like maybe it's just like when you like yell, like when you get like a little bit louder. Or
sometimes I speak down and it pops up. Yeah, I don't really mind to speak more loudly.
Okay, did you move your face closer to your mic or something? Because actually, you seem like a lot louder right now.
Maybe my Discord's maybe my Discord's messing up after. Kill the boss, then. Change my settings.
Maybe you shouldn't kill the boss, maybe you should actually make it to the safe zone first.
Nope, I'm fine.
Well, like, the safe zone's like right over here, so just come on over.
Okay, give me a second.
I'll play around my Discord, too.
Okay. Settings.
Alright, talk.
A terrible sound. Hello.
Did you get an echo there?
I do that. Okay. All right, I didn't get any echo. Nope. Maybe. I'll turn to this.
It's showing that I'm talking.
I'll turn this down.
Like,
I'm and turn that down. Okay. Okay. I'm not getting any echo right now. Did you just mute yourself? I'm gonna get rid of these annoying Bing. Sounds. What?
Talk.
I am talking. I'm speaking. Speaking right now.
My mic is picking you up, but I raised the sensitivity threshold to... Is that better?
Well, I don't hear the I'm not hearing any echo.
Because actually, I think I'm retarded and I actually like did it the other way. I actually like moved this.
You turned it down?
So I actually made myself more sensitive.
Oh, that's terrible. What's wrong with you? But I'm not hearing any echo right now.
Good. Assuming it's fixed then.
I'm gonna turn down my sensitivity. There we go. I might have overdone the sensitivity a little bit. Okay, alright. Okay, yeah, it sounds like it's fixed.
Drops plus.
Although you might have. Your voice was interrupted. Hope you didn't overdo it.
Is that okay?
Sounds okay. Just try not to speak quietly. I feel like if you speak quietly, you might
hear this. Cut out.
I heard hear this.
Turn it down just a little bit. Then is that okay? Can you hear that?
Yeah, I can hear that fine. Yeah, I don't hear an echo, so perfect.
Okay, so I turned down a bit. I need to go out and just buy the new.
Yeah, I know. Get a proper headset.
One that costs more than $20.
Yeah, and one that's not like 10 years old.
Shut up. All right.
Like even just a new pair of $20 headphones would probably be fine. Ow, okay, just bounce me around, okay. Oh yeah, I remember the Bifrost is scary, because these guys, lightning bolts, said like, oh, maybe they changed back.
Yeah, they definitely fixed them. That'd be a really annoying glitch to keep running for, like, a month.
Because that was terrifying.
Like, no one would be able to play this game. Everyone would be like, rage quit this game, because everyone's character would be dead.
You just go into Bifrost and die.
Yeah, you just don't come back. Did they ever add a boss to this level?
I don't think so.
Remember, like a giant Yeti or something?
Nope, those are just regular Yetis.
No, but like, I feel like they did. I feel like this does have a boss.
Well, we can look around for one. Don't the bosses always spawn?
No, because remember the ancient golem doesn't always spawn.
Oh yeah, okay. Most the bosses spawn, but.
And the bully has
ripped. Well, you can always get the bully to spawn, like, as long as you just do the thing, the bully spawns. You kill enough mushrooms.
No, I know for a fact we've played through a couple times, and the bully never didn't spawn. Because you have to, like, kill a certain number of dudes or something like that.
I say, it's usually not hard to find the bosses. But yeah. I guess maybe the later levels, I don't know. You just make it however it is, and I guess be consistent through every level. Dude, okay, lightning dude, stop.
Playlands or more Bifrost?
I don't care, Bifrost, sure. We can find that mystery boss that we're trying to find.
We're getting close to, like, the end. Getting towards the Whisperwood, and I'm getting startled.
Getting a little lancy?
Getting a little startled.
Speaking of being startled, my helmet's almost level 10.
I do. It's like, ours are, like, the same, we're, like, leveling up the same speed, so... Oh, I got a Yeti card. Wow, that is terrifying. Look at this Yeti card.
That is such a surprise Yeti.
right? Ready?
Got some small, small packs.
Well, hopefully only like one or two more run-throughs of stuff, and then we can... level 10, and then we just don't have to go to the Whisperwood.
Well, mine's level 9. Yeah, what's yours?
Mine's halfway through 9.
Nice.
So I think my helmet was a little bit ahead of yours.
Yeah, mine's only like a quarter. Third? Mine's like a.
I don't know. I kind of want to play the Whisperwood just because, like, I just want to see it. Yeah, see if there's like an aberrant form of it, but like I'm also really scared.
I doubt there's an aberrant. We can't check it out, and then run away if we need to.
What I want to know is why they added the Demon Rift, where the Whisperwood is supposed to technically be behind the Demon Drift, but they finished the Whisperwood, but not the Demon Drift.
Mm-hmm.
It's just because he had, like, ideas. Maybe just didn't have any ideas for the Demon Land.
Just had the art or something. Just, it was more convenient to do it that way.
Yes.
I don't know why I'm killing this guy. Get out of here. Go away. I don't care what you're
doing. Let's just get out of here.
Get out of here.
Ow. God.
I guess,
like your smug little smile.
I guess my Bifrost.
Oh my god, come on.
I don't have anything good.
What is this? Experience boost, that sounds...
Take a claw.
Okay. Bonus tax, I need that. All that for $5,000.
Bonus tax? Why oh, should... Oh, bonus shield, oops.
Bonus taxes. Bad. Hey, projectile range, you could actually use that.
Can you? Does that work for everything?
I would assume so. Like, what you're shooting is a projectile, isn't it? Oh my god.
I don't know if projectiles only count for guns.
I don't know what number this is, so...
You should silence it, at least. Okay. Oh, he silenced me. Okay, rude. Rate? Oh, I have so many crystals. Wow, lots of crystals, actually. Too many crystals. I have to carry some around and then spend them, I suppose. Rings to sell. My resources just put in here. I have too much stuff. Oh, that's where my crystals are. Yeah, I guess I'm keeping them in here. I have tons of Omega Dark Shards. Okay, and Acolyte. Okay, that's where they are. Just looking in the wrong tab. Because I keep thinking I have it organized, and then it's not really. I also need to make a melee dude to use this awesome Kane's sword. Kai'sa's Demon Blade. Ah, oh, it's magic. Eh, I guess it's okay. Eh. Yeah, whatever. The only stat that really just matters is your primary stat. Carry a sword around so I can sell it. Oh, do I really want to sell the Omega? I don't know, I'll keep that. The souvenir. Scrap, man, it goes in here. I've done scrap. I just need to upgrade my sword, do I need to? But I cost so much money. Any quests? I'll just farm quests while I wait. 50 flutterflies. Well, plenty of flutterflies. Need to grab a stack of money as well. So we can start rerolling them. 10 schmooze. No, thank you. No thanks. Nope, although 20 wyverns, 7 mystery gifts is pretty good.
Hey, sorry, that was work. I had to take it.
Yep, alright. Did you tell him to leave you alone? You're busy?
No. That's no, he's actually called me to offer me something.
Okay.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I got a purple Azarius ring. Which is like a mana, or magic.
Yeah, I have a regular. A
magic ring.
Regular Azarius.
Don't really need that. Yes. Alright, are you ready?
Put my money back in the bank, let's go.
Sorry about the little break there.
This guy did some mystery gifts, didn't get anything.
That's to be expected.
Yep.
Ow.
Okay, these lightning, this is go away, lightning dudes. Oh, hey!
Oh my god, I'm taking so much damage.
I got
okay,
a...
What did you get? I heard it. Oh, there's a loot bug! You need to kill it!
Wicked card.
Goddamn loot bug, come here. Yeah, oh my god, it's so fast.
We need to kill him, he's a little closer to not being in the wall, though, yeah.
Like that? So, yeah. So that we don't lose all of our mystery gifts, like what I just did?
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, he, like, dances around, so, like, he wasn't gonna come back down. Oh, they're floating! Oh, my mystery gifts are floating to me. Come to me. Yeah, I got my presents.
What? No, I'll come and check mine. Okay, alright, Mr. Wicked, please.
Get you some presents, Sean.
Yeah, I got some presents.
I got one more that's being a little dick up there.
What'd I get?
Come to me.
I got glowflies.
Probably shouldn't be opening them, like, right, like, in the middle of, like, dangerous, hostile territory.
Don't even care. Got my glowflies. And some sort of mod. And another ring. Just getting lots of junk. what I'm trying to say here. Yeti is stepped on a snowball baby. Yeah, we're not even gonna kill everything, I just... Why is it just lands Bifrost?
Maybe we'll just have to go back to the ship and just choose pay it. To do this again.
Guess I'll take an emblem.
Okay, we're gonna do one more try. If not, I'll just pay the extra $10,000. Actually, you can, because I paid for this one.
Aww.
Hey, crit damage, it's mine.
Let's go.
Man, my inventory is full, and I got these mystery gifts that I want to use. I want to do that. Go away so I can, open my mystery gifts without you taking my shit. Yeah.
Because I put my card back, Mike.
Yeah. Yeah, I got a lot of nothing.
That's my first Wicked card.
Thunderworms and... Wicked?
Wicked.
Wicked?
Wicked, yes, my first Wicked card.
Nice. Tired of this level.
Yeah, let's just run through these guys. I don't want to get stuck behind you when they shoot lightning bolts and I can't get through.
Yeah. It'd be fine though.
Okay, these faces. There's a lot of faces. Ow. They hurt.
Oh, that wizard got me. Okay, there's a couple wizards up here and they're getting me.
So the shield
I'm taking the scenic route.
A lot of faces over here. Okay, let's just get in the small guy.
There's a lot of faces. I should be level 10 by now.
I think I need another level. Yeah, we need another. Yeah, I'm almost there. I need another level or two. What is that?
Another crit damage?
That is a crit damage. Uh oh. You jerk. Is that move speed? It is move speed.
Move speed? Make you move faster?
Move? No.
There's no way that there'd be an aberrant, Whisperwood, because there's not an aberrant half the other levels. I just realized that.
That's why I figured there wouldn't be one.
I guess I didn't make that connection when you said I don't think there would be.
You're getting a little, you're just getting a little excited. Which I respect, but.
It's exciting.
Not, yeah.
It's there's a lot of portals right here.
I need to
thrust myself right into its face. Did you see that?
I need a quest. We need to get a quest for delivering flame fists. Because there's so many flame fists in the volcano. Oh, hello, Mr. Dragon. I'm standing here and throw magic at you. Oh, getting a little close. The dragon really needs to do something different.
Yeah, I know, other than just being, circles. Yep. Ur-Gurak, or whatever. Yeah. I know, it's the same damn boss.
He could be Ur-Gurak that shoots fireballs, or at least something, slightly different.
Yeah, something that makes him look like a dragon, and not just
a fiery worm with wing appendages, little wing decorations.
Time for Scaryland.
Alright, it's
time for Scaryland.
I'm ready.
Actually, no, there's Demon. Demon Land is actually supposed to be before Scaryland.
Oh, okay. I guess we want to just fight Caius again.
Yeah.
Glowfly.
God damn it. My helmet's max, and out of instinct, I just
grabbed helmet.
It's like, oh, I gotta get there quickly before rotates through, so I don't have to wait.
Oh, I'm a sliver. I'm 500 experience away. If no, not even 500. It'd be 50 experience away.
Oh.
Yeah, and poor baby.
Okay, hang on. I'm actually my inventory is completely full, so I need to draw some of this crap off.
Throw it, jam it in your box.
Excuse me. Well, that's not where shiny scales go.
I wonder if he's gonna add a use for ash and dust.
If what?
I wonder if he's gonna add something to do with ash and dust.
I don't know. He said he was. So he's not. I doubt he's just gonna have something in the game that he don't have to plan for.
Well, I figure just a placeholder.
Oh, I should probably be healed. I'm
Does he not do anything if we just don't touch him?
Looks like.
That's kind of weird.
Right, let's go. Let's go. Oh my god, we're just going.
It's not appropriate time.
I know, I'm sorry. I'm gonna go way over here. Sorry.
Just mute and fight. Well, alright. I'm gonna give him the mute it while we fight him.
Hello?
Oh jeez. Alright, well, it's just me. Okay, I got this. I'm kind of low on magic. It's a bit of a concern. And also, my bolts really suck. Because they're so slow. Because I'm the faith guy, which. Awesome support abilities, but not the best attack. Oh no, oh no, don't shoot my buddy. Alright, okay. Because he's probably AFK right now. That hurts a lot. Uh-oh. Alright. And that attack doesn't end. Okay. It's out on the shield. Still okay for now. Just gotta delay, mostly. And not run too far away. Oh, there goes the shield. Okay, I can't. It's hard to hit him. I need to bail out for a second now. Get the big ones. Where'd he go? Where the heck did he go? He's shooting swords. I don't see where he is. This is a problem. Right,
sorry.
Where is he? I lost him.
Are you there, Sean? Can you hear me?
I am here. Hello. Are you dead? Are you okay? There he is.
Yeah, no, I'm okay. Oh god, hello. He does a lot. Okay, he does a lot of contact damage.
Yeah, I know he does lots of damage.
Don't go up there.
I don't know where he went for. I lost track of him for a little bit.
The swords apparently travel really far because I was like way down here and was still seeing the swords.
Oh, is he dead? No, I just wanted his creatures. I can't imagine. Whoa. This is gonna be really hard when there's actually enemies in this level.
Dude, ow. His swords!
Ow.
Oh my god, his swords.
Ow. Ow. That was. I'm really glad I had shields right then.
Ooh. Yeah, they're doing like 20 damage each.
This guy's pretty tough. Watch out for this thing.
I'm like getting to the end just in case like we need to like run.
Bail out. So far we seem to be okay. Except there's a lot of these little shadow beasts running around.
Oh yeah, I just rode one.
He's doing some weird vertical line attacks. I'm getting lots of shards from him.
One more hit and I'm dead actually.
Alright, you might want to just... Are we just gonna bail out then?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
Well, if you die near the exit, it won't be hard to revive you.
This way a little bit.
I need some magic juice.
Pull
some magic juice.
I unfortunately don't have any mana pots in my, Ooh, thank you for that shield.
I have a lot, but they're the small ones.
I don't even know if I'm hitting them.
Yeah, you're doing.
Am I?
Yeah. He seems to be aggroed on you. No, he changed his mind. Okay.
That shadow's a little weird.
This attack doesn't stop. I don't think this attack ever stops.
No, it doesn't. Oh, it does eventually.
Oh, it's just a very long range. Ow.
Ooh, that was bad damage.
Don't run to...
Go left, eat some mana potions.
Alright.
I'll, like, kind of distract him a little bit.
Don't eat the crystals, don't eat the money. It's not what I need to eat.
Because we definitely need those potions. Or bubbles. Oh, I killed him.
Alright, good. Alright.
God damn it. Did that stupid thing where he's like mostly in the ground though. Better come back over here and get the experience before it disappears.
Got it.
Still a couple shadows floating around, so be careful.
Well, once we hit him, they back off, so we can just stand out and shoot.
As long as we hit him, yeah.
Well, you have a way longer range than I do, so I'll just watch. Get him, champ.
Yeah.
That's only challenge level 2.
Yeah. Alright, forever. I'm really not looking forward to the Whispering Wood, dude.
Yeah, that one might be a abandoned ship scenario once we're actually in there and fighting him.
Yeah, I'm kind of scared to even go in there, though, because he's, like, super fast chasing us, and we got the Groots and the masks and the other crap.
He is fast, but I feel like if I'm at full magic and we can just throw down some shields, like, we can just...
Yeah.
All we have to do is just get to the end.
True.
Oh, Aether Emblem.
What do I want to level up next?
I need one more helmet level. Yeah, I need one more helmet.
I'm gonna level up my armors. Because apparently he's never, like, there's never gonna be ultimate rings.
Never?
I guess. Well, I don't know. I guess he hasn't said that, but, like, since there's not yet, I would assume. And he said, like, all the ultimates are done.
Well, maybe not. Maybe not because you don't actually see the rings, like, they're not on your character.
Yes. Yeah, it's very possible.
I'd throw all this away just in case we get horribly murdered.
Don't do anything.
Oh,
we get horribly murdered, we're gonna lose a lot.
Yeah, well, just like the last time our characters got horribly murdered.
Exactly.
We lost a lot then, too. I'm tight.
Save us too much.
Money's... money.
Lots of money, money, money.
No potions.
Money, money, money!
Scrap, don't need that. I don't really have...
ring. Oh, I do need that ring. What am I doing? That's a different ring. What am I doing with my life?
I'm just gonna max out. There we go, maxed out.
Max out.
Yeah, I have some rings to sell. I have a lot of rings to sell. I actually wanna keep the Azarius ring because I don't have one of those, so let's just keep it as a souvenir.
Do you need bigger potions? Like mana potions?
I don't
so that if shit gets real?
No, I have some mana pack 2s.
Well, I have mana pack 3s.
Oh, aren't you fancy?
Here, I'm gonna give you some mana pack 3s just because, like.
Alright, throw them on.
You're kind of our special.
I missed.
Yeah. Let me chug these like mana pack ones. Like a full.
Okay, well, ready? Are we gonna try to not shoot the baby and see if that does anything? See if it's just timed or.
We need to try to quickly go right, see if like we can get to where no one else shoots the baby too.
Mm.
Are you ready?
I'm super ready.
Put a shield on like as soon as we get in there.
Super shield.
Go right shield. Quick.
Oh, and that group might have shot the baby.
I didn't hear any sounds.
I didn't hear any screams either.
All right. Clear out all these Groots and see what happens.
Groots, please. Now.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't see any.
I think we're in the clear.
Okay, let's clear the level and then we can come back and maybe mess with the boss a little bit.
Definitely.
Because if the level's clear, it should be really easy to run away from him. If,
potentially.
You know, if we need to do that, which we'll try not
to. Like, running away doesn't really matter because he, like, spawns those bombs on top of you.
Well, if we keep moving while running away, then they won't hit us.
True.
So we just gotta make sure we keep running away.
But
if we just run away
the problem is we're gonna be, like, if we're too close to each other, we're gonna be hitting each other.
Well, don't touch me. Get away from me. Be my personal space. I guess this is where we farm ether bulbs.
Yeah, there's also glowflies here too.
Oh hey, group, please.
Oh my god.
These little masks are kind of gross too.
Yeah, a little creepy looking.
Oh, whoa, okay. What's up, game? You can just unspawn that part of the map, sure. Oh, and now it's giving me some dev console errors. Let's hope that fixes itself.
Okay, I've taken a lot of damage. We're definitely gonna have to heal before, like.
Alright, well, just tell me when.
Like, I know you're not supposed to catch the bolts, but, like, I kind of feel like I should this level. Yeah,
especially because these guys kind of shoot, like, around you. So, yeah.
But they're, like, a very noticeable zigzag pattern, but, like, trips me up sometimes.
Yeah. Alright, you want some heal juice?
Yeah, I love heal juice.
Alright, here you go. I'm gonna go see if my level is respawned. Nope, it's just nothing over here.
So we need to not go that way.
Actually, alright, it's just that part. Nope, that disappeared too.
Well, go okay, check, make sure like the rest of the level back is like fine. It's not like deteriorating. So,
it's like
I don't
actively
find
disappearing.
You don't have any ground. It's actively disappearing?
Like when I go back to look, there's just nothing there.
So we probably shouldn't fight the boss then. We should
leave. I have one spot right here and then the exit.
Alright, let's just leave then.
Alright, is there another Whisperwood? Because maybe we can like try again without the world disappearing?
Yeah, there is.
Alright, I'll come back.
Or we could just go back and just go upgrade our helmets and call it a day.
We might have to do that. Especially if the world's all screwed up. Oh, yep, the world's all screwed up.
Yeah, because like last time,
yeah,
it didn't fix itself. Until you left and then we had to rehost the server, so.
What do I want to level up now? Let's level up my shield. Sure. Shield.
Let's go.
Okay. I want to sell these rings too.
I just throw mine on the floor because it's not worth the like.
It's not what's going back for the 20 credits.
Yeah.
Let's clear out this inventory. Oh, it doesn't matter. There's all this stuff in the city.
Oh yeah, that's true. Do you just want to go to the city then?
Yeah.
Go to Mechtown. I have to go buy a new ticket here soon. This is my last one.
I have so many crystals. Oh god, the portal's not there. That's right. The portal disappears.
Really?
Yeah, I forgot about that. So I just can't get the portal. There's no portal there. So I guess that's it.
Well, I guess let me make a withdraw of my world fragments. Go get another ticket.
I can buy. It is not that expensive. It's fine.
Yeah, I was still trying to save up for the Lightsworn crystal though.
Dun. Put that in. Let's get these. What flavor of helmet should we make?
I don't know. What are you feeling?
Well, I have a dark sword, so I guess I can do a dark helmet.
You can just do dark build and I'll do like light build, I guess?
Sure. I mean, it's not like it really matters, but just for convenience.
What are the choices? There's Omega, Darkened, and Aetherlight?
Yeah, there's Aetherlight, Darkened, and Omega.
I guess I'll make Aetherlight if you want to make Darkened, then.
Alright.
I like everything.
Darkened. Helmet. Do. That looks kind of cool. Oh, it's the Star Wars guy.
Kylo Ren?
Kylo Ren, yeah, it's his helmet. Your face looks so stupid.
This looks really dumb.
What is it? Put on.
Dong.
Huh. That looks kind of
weird, like Cyclops.
It's like a shiny version of what you had before. It looks like looks really familiar. Looks like another helmet in the game. The Wraith Helm, I think.
What's the name of yours?
It looks like the Wraith Helm. Look at that. Mine's the Force. Mine's the Force Helm.
The Force Helm, gotcha. Weird. Alright, I got a couple mods I can do here.
Now I need a lightsaber is all I need, not the stupid caster sword.
Lightsaber, yeah. I'm sure somewhere there's a lightsaber.
I'm like 90% sure there's a lightsaber weapon in the game.
Yeah.
Anything else? Like, interesting around? I don't have any other level 10 stuff. No, just my shield needs to level up. My 4th age, but there's no, like, Omega 4th age, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Which would be really cool. That'd be really valuable.
I wish you could. Like, I have to do some research on that and see if that is, like, a thing that he's going to add or eventually or something.
Might be on the docket.
Be.
I should go, you know what? I think before we end, we're gonna go back to the ship. I'm gonna buy some prezzies.
Well, you're gonna have to hang on a second because I'm not done modding myself.
Oh, yeah, mods.
Some modding modifications.
Do I have any mods room?
Yeah, I got a bunch of mods that like I wanted to put in my stuff. So
I have a crit damage, right? Crit damage.
Ah, damn it.
You have crit
Do you have like a health regen you're not using?
Health regen. I have yes. Drop you off a health regen. There you go. Go grab it.
Sorry,
right, let me. I was in my inventory, so I couldn't really.
Now mine are done. Crit. All my stuff is fully modded.
Where is my crit?
Why did I mod dash speed? Like, what's wrong with me?
I think we just had extra like slots and we're impatient, so yeah. Just throwing stuff in there.
Put some like crit stuff in there. God, I have 10 dash speeds. That's really dumb. Why would I do that? 5 move speed. That's gonna change. And I have 5 projectile range too. Like, I don't remember doing the stupid
health
stuff.
Health regen on armor? I don't do health regen on armor.
I want to do stuff that's stupid.
I want to do projectile range. I don't know.
Okay. Damage. Ready to go back?
5. Nah, I shouldn't mod my armor. Let's projectile range, just because that could be useful.
How much is that Lightsworn crystal? 50,000, right?
Yeah.
Ah, oh, if I wouldn't have bought this ticket, I could have afforded it.
Yeah, extra range. I almost dropped my 4th age armor. Whoops.
That would have been silly.
They're awfully tragic. Alright, let's go back and buy some presents.
Yeah, love presents.
Did I get another 4th age thing?
I'm gonna come watch.
I'll lose my Kylo Ren helmet.
Eventually steal the stuff.
Get back up. Damn it.
Yeah. It's mine. Yeah!
Okay, 2, 3, 4, keep taking them.
Yeah. All these gifts are mine.
Game, why'd you do this?
Oh. Let's do a test. How many are you getting? God, you just like spent all yours, didn't you?
Dude, I have so many stacks of crystals. I saw a couple more coming.
You're not gonna buy the Lightsworn? Hey, how many did you get?
I had a Lightsworn. Remember, I killed my other guy on accident for Lightsworn.
Oh yeah.
I have 17.
Oh, I got 15. It's almost 50-50.
Almost. Okay. Yeah, there you go. Have some of those back. Thank you. Money. Shrooms. Scales.
Is that intelligence something?
Emblem. 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 Shrooms. Worms. I'm just going to do this faster. Junk, 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 junk. Nope, nothing exciting so far.
You got a lot of stuff just like floating around.
I see that. I'm too worried about it.
Did you just get an actual? Oh, that was a Aether Bulb emblem, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was Aether Emblem.
So you bought 30 and you didn't get anything.
I got nothing.
Ooh, that's some shit luck.
Got some trash to put in the trash can. Oh yeah, emblems are okay. Anyway, that's gonna do it from us. Thanks for watching our little grind fest. We got Kylo Ren helmet, so that's exciting. Leave like those videos.
New addition to the gallery. Yeah.
Oh yeah, and my gold card that stupid. I love it. So excited. Anyway, thanks for watching. Leave like those videos. Subscribe for more fun. Twitch tags. I'll see you next time.